गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। सो टुडे आई विल रीड्रॉ दिस ड्राइंग फ्रॉम 2020 एंड दिस वाज ऑफ द टाइम व्हेन आई वाज नॉट ऑन यूट्यूब एंड 8 to 9 months हैव पास्ड एंड नाउ आई हैव लिटिल बिट इम्प्रूव फ्रॉम माय ओल्डर स्केचेस। सो दिस ड्राइंग इज ऑफ दैट मच ओल्ड। आई हैव ड्रॉन इट बिफोर माय फर्स्ट वीडियो ऑन यूट्यूब of that charcoal dog that you can see on the screen, but this one was in 2020 as I told you on a normal sketchbook page, and so you know that this is not so great because I have done fully dark charcoal in here, no highlights, no 3D effect, and literally I have done that shading in the lighter clothes by rubbing the blending stump in the bat cave, and then I have just rubbed it on the paper. So guys, I will recommend that please you should do shading, not like this. I have done a mistake. So now I am drawing it today and we will also see that what result come. By the way, I am using ivory paper and same Camlin charcoal pencils. And guys, I will also do some final touching with the general pencil also because I am having it, so I will use it. And let's see what is the outcome. So guys, I have started this drawing right now, and first of all, I am using Camlin soft charcoal pencil as first. And really, this time it was drawn really good. And so I am drawing a outline with charcoal pencil of my sketch of the proportions that I have made, and now I am also shading in with charcoal pencils. So now you can see that I am shading with charcoal pencils, and I have told you that I am using ivory paper 200 gsm of Lotus. So this is also really great paper for drawing, smooth and great for charcoal also. And last time I have not also drawn the proportions correctly, as you have seen. By the way, I will also show the difference later. The proportions and darkness of the sketch is also not the same. So now guys, in this video I want that you should watch it till the end, and guys, please like this video, and I hope that you like this video. And I am now starting to shade the Batman's cave, and this drawing looks really good. Like, the dark effect on the ivory paper is looking really good. So I hope that you should watch it till the end.
Hey! Shining star, giving, receiving, changing, believing, holding them like a star.
Shading in graphite and the lighter clothes, and the lighter portion is also done. So guys, please like this video and please hit that bell notification icon to get latest updates. And now I am drawing the three spikes on the hand. Guys, this is a difference. As you can see, in 2020 I have drawn this, and 2020 this is much lot neater. This is very flat, but this, as you can see, is really bad and black. So this is having no comparison, and the 2021 is looking more greater from the 2020. So guys, if you you can watch the detailed view in the thumbnail. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe and like to my channel, and don't forget to share and comment. So bye for now.